So guys, let me also say this. I'm not trying to judge anyone or, you know, condemn anybody. No, that is not the purpose of this video. The purpose of this video is for me to just tell most people that tag all women as runs girls or as prostitutes to just stop it. Not every woman out there is a prostitute. That is the purpose of this video, guys. You people should just stop it. If you want to do your runs, do it and own up to it. Don't tag anybody or try to justify the action by generalizing the act, you know, trying to tag every woman a prostitute. So that is the purpose of this video.
Alright, alright, alright. Okay, okay, okay.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, you're highly welcome. And if you're my old returning subscriber, you are highly welcome. Thank you so much for coming. It's Debbie in the building, as always. So guys, in this video, it's gonna be a kind of a rant video, you know. I just said let me just use this my platform to just speak up, you know, say my mind. Yeah, because I've been seeing so many things, you know, that have been going on Instagram, you know, and the way people reason these days, it's alarming, honestly, because it just seems everybody is just normalizing evil. Nobody seems to condemn things that are wrong. Once you try to condemn something that is wrong or say contrary to some certain things that are going on that aren't good, you know, they tend to see it as a pretender, or they see that you're a hater, or, you know, and it's so alarming, honestly. So I came across a video made by a certain lady on Instagram talking about, I mean, every woman out there is a runs girl, something like that. I was like, why do people just always try to encourage prostitution, you know, by tagging every woman a prostitute or a runs girl? I don't get it, honestly. I don't get it. That you're a runs girl is a choice. Yeah, it's a choice. Let them just stop trying to encourage it or trying to make it look as if it's normal. And I even hear some people say every hustle and hustle, you know, that kind of thing. If you want to be a runs girl, it's your choice. Do it and own up to it. And don't drag other women to it, you know. Don't drag everybody to it, you know. They try to say all manner of things just to justify the act of prostitution. Some say some people do that and get fame and get connections and all those nonsense. It doesn't make any sense to me, guys. Honestly, stop dragging every woman to this whole mess, you know? It doesn't make any sense. Because the more we do this, we keep encouraging the act. So that is actually what I feel. I feel the more we try to cover up, you know, the more we try to, you know, support it by making excuses, unnecessary excuses for people that do it, it makes these younger generations to see it as normal thing, to see as in, they now see it as normal hustle, you know. They don't see anything wrong in it anymore, and which is bad, which is bad, honestly, because these days it's just as if everything wrong is now normalized, as in is no longer seen as evil, is no longer seen as wrong thing, you know, as in people tend to support it, people tend to make excuses, unnecessary excuses, you know, about it, just to make it look acceptable, you know, just to make it look good in the eyes of people, and make it look as if it's not something that is bad again, which is totally wrong and unacceptable, honestly. See, prostitution is totally wrong. I know sometimes most women that indulge in it, they try to, you know, paint a pity stories why they are doing it. They try to bring up a pity stories. Some say because I'm coming from a poor background, blah 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 blah, you know, just to paint the pity stories. And at the end of the day, you will see some people, you know, pitying them and trying to justify the act, trying to support it, you know, instead of opening up and telling them that is not the way of life, you know. See guys, it doesn't make any sense, honestly. That you are coming from a poor background is not enough reason for you to indulge in runs. It is not. It is not even justifiable. There are so many things. There are so many things you can still do to help yourself. You can start a petty trade. You can start. It's just, I feel people that do this is just out of desperation, eager to make it, eager to show off. Because at the end of the day, most of the money they get from this, they still end up spending it unnecessarily. Spending it on maintaining their self, buying bone straight and all that. Living as in all manner of life, you know? So it's not just about you coming from a poor background and all that, because there are so many things you can as well do to help yourself. You mustn't indulge in runs. You mustn't just, how do I put it? You mustn't sell yourself that cheap. You know, yes, apart from it being wrong, it is also totally evil, because you're sinning against your own body, your spirit, your soul, and also sinning against God, you know, by jumping around all for money and thereby putting so many spirits, so many how do I even put it? I don't just know how to put it, honestly. But I know you guys will understand what I'm saying. Just dragging different evil spirits into yourself, into your body, you know, into your destiny, into your future. It doesn't make any sense, guys. It doesn't make any sense. Yeah, it's a choice, as I said. And everybody's entitled to their own choice, their own opinion and all that. And that's why I'm speaking up now. And please, dear people, all women are not prostitutes. All women aren't prostitutes. Yes. If you want to do it, own up to it. Don't drag it to someone else. Don't drag it to some other woman out there. If every woman in this world is a prostitute, I, Oluchi Deborah, I am not. I have never been and will never be. I can never sell my body for money, for anything. Yes. So guys, you should just stop it. So those of you that do it, you know that what you're doing is bad. Once you are doing it and someone calls you a prostitute, you know you're doing it. You get mad. It's so painful. That is to show that it's not good. You know that it's not good. It's evil. Then why not stop it and do something better for yourself than jumping from one man to another, sleeping around for money just for quest of material things? For you to show up, for you to have the highest designers, highest hair and all that. All I see is desperation, honestly. All I see is desperation, eager to make it by all means. Irrespective of what it will cost you, your life, so many things. You are not, you find it difficult to own up to it, you then stop it. Stop it. This is totally wrong. Please. And those of you that go around supporting them, saying no man or all, once I just see anybody making that statement, I know that that person is one of them. Because that's all they do. Trying to justify the action. Instead of them to condemn it, they try to justify the action. Once anything about it comes up, or once someone calls, you get mad. The way the thing gets to them, eh? As I am now, I know that I'm not one. I've never been one. If you call me from that to tomorrow, you're not going to even touch me. Because I know I'm not one. But you see them, once you open your mouth, if you see the way they rant, the way they get mad, the way they react towards it, and you see their gang members, or their fellow whatever, supporting them, saying all manner of things just to justify the action. This is a pity, honestly. And now, because of the high rate of runs here in Europe, they tag every woman as one. Okay. They tag every woman as one. You know, once they see you here, they start looking at you as if you are, that is what you are doing. Even those self that are back there in Africa. Once they know you're a woman and you are not married and you did not come over here to join your husband, they start looking at you as one. As their own girl, that is what you are doing here and all that. You know, because of the way we are just justifying it and the way we are going about it, tagging every woman to the mess. I beg, people should stop it though. Stop it. Stop tagging every woman to your mess. If you want to be a runs girl or a runs woman, go ahead, be it. Stop dragging others to it. I rest my case. Because after seeing that video and reading people's comments, I was just so much angry in my spirit and disappointed, honestly. You guys should stop it, honestly. Stop justifying prostitution. Stop justifying runs. Stop it. Not every woman is a prostitute. By just normalizing every evil, trying to make it look as if it's good, trying to justify the action. Yeah? Anyway, that is all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed watching, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. See you all in my next video. Bye. Ciao, ciao.